I don't know if he can get this off. Lucille's blinded.
Yes.
Save the day.
I stand ready. With ease.
He can't move while this
yes,
is...
with ease. I stand... Not a problem. With ease. Yes?
Again?
I stand with ease. With ease.
Well, if we can just finish him off, she's blinded.
Yes, with ease. I stand ready.
Damn it.
Onward!
Excellent.
Yes.
Incactus.
I stand ready.
If he wins, this would be amazing if this happens. Six acid damage. Melf's acid arrows. He's out of spells. He is completely out. Yeah. All right. Come on. You can do it. Any special abilities? No. Quick items? Nothing. Take one of these really quick. Okay.
Yes?
Come on! I don't know how long blindness lasts. I think it lasts a while. Playing the heroic music. Come on, Zelnick. Make sure he's using the good ones. Plus one. And a sling plus one. Still using it, right? Are you still attacking?
I stand ready.
Onward!
Come on. Critical hit averted. She's wearing a helmet. He could have got a critical hit. Come on. I wish he had another spell or two. Another magic missile would be great. Five damage. Awesome! I love it! Wow.
Get out. Get out! Get out of my sight before I burn your eyes from their sockets!
What happened to all the alliteration? I hope we haven't broken Baloth. Zelnick throw Fela.
My apologies. I seldom lose my temper before an audience. It's just that I'm so impressed by your performance that I find it difficult to express myself.
Sure.
I should be joyous, for with you, I have created the entertainment spectacle of a generation.
We all need to carry Zelnick around and sing, for he's a jolly good fellow.
It is somewhat irksome that the crowd roars louder for you than when I step out to introduce the combatants, but... I shan't trouble you with the vicissitudes of show business. I shall find something far deadlier to trouble you with.
I am not believing this. For one second, as I say it, I doubt you could lay any more trouble at my feet. Just saying that is inviting disaster.
While you've done an excellent job of entertaining my guests, it is time to eliminate your exasperating endurance. Oh, that doesn't mean you won't go out with a bang. Far from it, in fact. Najim, prepare a suitable gift for them.
Never have I witnessed a mortal fret, Bailoff, so. I must confess to taking a certain pleasure in witnessing his dismay. Take this gift. I have added something extra. Perhaps you will have a better chance than Bailoff intends.
Can he hear you? What is Bailoff planning for me? What will happen if I defeat his challenges?
I do not know his plans, but I assure you, it will not be pleasant. However, Bailoff is not as omnipotent as he appears. You have already cracked his calm facade.
40,000 gold. And a hell of a lot of experience. Cracked his calm facade. I suppose becoming an annoyance is a step up from mere survival. Okay. Almost everyone leveled up. Except for this guy. Andor. Alright, let's level everyone up. Okay, a lot of saves have been reduced. That go reduced by 1. 12 more hit points. Done. What are we up to now in levels? Level 7. Pretty cool. Gallus. And no more proficiencies, saves. Thaco reduced by 1, 15 more hit points. He doesn't level up. Mian. Okay. Thaco reduced by 2. She gets a level 4 spell now. 10 more hit points. Let's take a peek really quick. So level 4, it's probably going to be Cure Serious Wounds. Cloak of Fear. I know I'm already going to pick Cure Serious, but... she didn't use any healing this last battle. She didn't. Sorry. Tickling my throat. Protection from evil. These battles tend to be, I don't know, not really protracted battles. I don't get to use healing as much as I normally would, I don't think. Like in the base game. We'll try just protection from evil for everybody as a good starting buff. See how that goes. Okay. And Talana levels up. Attack over reduced by one. We've got a level 2 spell and now a level 4 spell. 6 more hit points. Level 2 and 4. Another Agonizar Scorcher, I guess, unless I feel like buying something. She doesn't know any level 4 yet. I'm gonna have to buy something. Okay. And Zelnick, our hero. Attack reduced by 1. Additional mage spells. 1 level 2 spell, 2 level 4 spells. 6 more hit points. Guess we'll go there with that. Okay, we're gonna have to buy some spells. I just restarted the recording in case, God forbid, Andor's still out.
Yes, not a problem.
Oh no, he was laying down. Getting some shut-eye there? He was still laying down from the previous fight.
I am here.
That's epic with the last guy standing. Killed her with his sling. That's pretty amazing.
Your concern?
So I didn't want to lose that footage.
Certainly.
We have a lot of
I begin
stuff.
To envy you. While I have nursed my vengeance quietly, you have shamed Baloth in the arena. Just be sure you do not overstep your bounds and attack the drow yourself.
What do you mean about overstepping my bounds? I thought you'd be glad to see anyone punish Baloth for his crimes.
Baloth earned my vengeance long before you crossed his path. If anyone is to wreak vengeance on him, it shall be me.
It shall be I.
It shall be me.
No, no, you don't understand. It shall be I.
No, you don't understand. It shall be me.
No, you see, you want the nominative pronoun in that sentence? It shall be I.
Do not threaten me with your arcane words.
Show me your magical scrolls. I'll correct their grammar. I love that. That is entertaining dialogue right there. Okay, so we need to find level 4. Oh, this is level 5, actually. Protection from normal weapons. Non-magical weapons. By the time you can cast this, though, you're not getting attacked by normal weapons that often. Monster summoning 3 is still too high. Hold monster? Really? It was all level 5. Domination? So we had domination used on us. They were using level 5 spells or a scroll. Conjure lesser air elemental. We don't have those spells in the actual game. Level 5. 4. Okay, here we go with the 4. Okay, stone skin. Spirit armor. Spider spawn. Upon casting the spell, the wizard conjures several spider eggs into existence, quickly producing fully grown spiders that remain under the wizard's telepathic control. The type of spiders that appear depend on the level of the wizard casting the spell. So at this point it would be a giant spider. There's a 20% chance that 2 spiders of the proper type will appear instead of just 1. These spiders will remain under the wizard's control until slain or the spell duration expires. You know what I wonder, though? Can the caster do anything else while these spiders are in existence? Can the caster do anything else like cast spells and at the same time have the spider attack or go over here, etc.? That's important. It does not say here. If they could cast spells while the spider attacks and stuff, or run around and have the spider chase the foes, you know, kite the enemy kind of thing, I would be totally sold on the spider spawn. Secret word. Dispel one protection of 8th level or lower. The spells that are affected by this are minor spell turning, minor globe of invulnerability, spell immunity, spell deflection, spell turning, and spell shield. The target's magic resistance, if any, does not affect this spell. That's a good one. Remove curse, polymorph self, polymorph other. Autolux resilience sphere. Save us a spell, or be encased or enclosed in a globe of shimmering force. The sphere is completely immune to all damage. The creature caught inside the globe is completely safe from all attacks, but at the same time completely unable to affect the outside world. Lasts for a turn. Casting time is pretty short. That's a good one, but for our one spell, how about monster summoning 2? Minor globe of invulnerability around the caster. Improve the visibility, ice storm, fire shield red and blue. Shield of ice flame. Enchanted weapon. +3 enchantment. Contagion. The afflicted individual is immediately stricken with painful and distracting symptoms. Boils, blotches, lesions, seeping abscesses, and so forth. Strength, dexterity, and charisma are reduced by 2. The afflicted character is also slowed. These effects persist until the character receives a cure disease spell. Permanent saving throw negates. Saving throw negating is no good. Imagine your 1 level 4 spell negated. Oh, did she not take that? I thought they both took it. Confusion. Saving throw versus spell with a -2 penalty. Lasts for 5 rounds. Does not level up with the caster. Spell thrust, slow. Now we're to level 3. You know what it misses? What is missing? Stinking Cloud is a level 4, isn't it? That's really limited. Spider spawn is pretty interesting. It's down to that. We can learn it and swap them out. That's really good. Secret word's really good against these mages. Like the ones we just the one we just fought, who just put up a shield against, like, so many things. Monster summoning 2. I'm not so sure about the spider spawn yet. You might have to concentrate on it. So... but I'll give him both monster summoning. A wand of magic missiles with 100 charges. That must have been a potion I sold him. Okay. So this is a conjuration. That's an abjuration. Okay. I'm gonna save just cause
I am here.
Same as our characters in Baldur's Gate non-black pits. I don't play around with spell failure. Okay, so she knows both of them. So as far as what are we gonna know? She'll play around with the spider thing. I'm gonna take out one blind and put in magic missile. Okay, and then she knows, yeah, that. Okay, so we'll rest. Okay, now we know these things. Okay, now let's. Okay, so she does have one of these. We need one, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We'll take 7 potions of healing.
Yes? Certainly.
Hey, the concoctor says he's become your biggest fan. He's glad you've done so well in the arena. Can I show you some of our new potions?
What does that giant mushroom care about my fights?
Remember, the concoctor is a myconid. Just because his body is made of fungus instead of meat doesn't mean he doesn't have a heart. What's that, my friend? Oh, he says he doesn't have a heart exactly, but you know what I mean.
Nah.
He wants to be free of this place as much as anyone else. We'd both like to return to Rome in the Underdark in search of strange new fungal growths and valuable gems. You know, respectively.
Alright, thanks for clearing that up. Oh. Okay. We need another potion of magic protection. I guess, she didn't take hers. It might have stopped her from being charmed for so long. Okay. Oh, I wanted... I guess we wanted 8. Well, he's got... Yeah, right. One of us didn't take it. He didn't take it. Alright. We'll hold on to one, I guess.
I am here. Indeed.
I feel a little happier with one more potion here. And, you know, maybe a couple antidotes. Okay. We've used almost a fourth of our stuff here. Our hero deserves a healing potion. He needs arrows. And we need bullets. Oh! She has this thing. She hasn't even used us. Wand of Frost. Alright, so we got... Almost everyone's got an antidote. Good enough.
Your concern, indeed.
Oh, the concoctor.
Hey! The concoctor says he's become your biggest fan. Remember, he wants to be free of this place as much as anyone else. We'd both like to return to Rome and
extra
the
healing
and search a strange new fungal growths and valuable gems. You know, respectively.
Let's take 2 of those. I didn't realize. I didn't notice them. And then we get regeneration. Hill giant strength. Frost giant strength. Before I invest in strength potions. Magic blocking. 2000 though. Immunity to spells of 5th level and below for 5 rounds. Mind focusing, right. I'm reminding myself of what some of these things do. Give me another potion of explosions while we're at it. Okay. I want to see what special kind of equipment we can get. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Don't hiss at me. I'm not the one who enslaved you. I know. I don't like him either. What were you saying earlier? Oh, that's what you were saying, okay. So you can, well, if not talk, then at least make sounds. That's better. Glare at Baloth. He's the one who did this to you. Alright. Rings and things. This one's good. Only has one charge, though. That kills me. There's a wand of cloud kill. Does it only have one charge? I think I was looking at one here. These have five charges. I think these just have one charge. So expensive. Ring of fire control. Fire resistance plus 50%. I mean, if we knew we were going into fire and stuff, we'd get this stuff, but I don't know what we're facing next. We need to go talk to the beholder.
Bah! Much as I appreciate Baloth's entertainment, I cannot condone his cosseting you to please the crowd.
What cosseting? I'm fighting for my life out there.
Fie on you. Obviously, he has chosen opponents with subtle weaknesses, invisible to the eyes of the audience. How else could you have come so far with your obviously limited abilities?
Once I dispel Baloth's gaze, I'll be glad to demonstrate my limited abilities on you and him both.
There. That is the fighting spirit that seduced Baloth into going easy on you. No doubt he hopes to raise tension among the less sophisticated members of the audience. But I, who have used mortals as my playthings for centuries, am not fooled.
Oh, good for you, kitty cat. Oh my god, it's so expensive. These robes of the Arc Magi are really cool. But it's almost all we have left, and we can't in good conscience do that. Boots of Phasing. Wearer phases to a random enemy every two rounds. Oh, it's cursed. Only thing worse than picking up a cursed item and having it stuck on you is paying for the damn thing. Oh, Ioun Stone. Regenerate one hit point every five rounds. Crafted with the enslaved soul of a troll. Armor class plus one. This Ioun stone glows with a rusty rose hue, hinting at calming images and sensations. While pleasing, it does not appear to enhance the basic protection enchantment upon it. That go plus one, hit points plus 10%. On his deathbed, aged hero Rhaegar Trueblood begged one last request of his mage companions, Spectorial, that his skill and fortitude as a warrior live on. The reluctant friend consented and transferred these traits to an item, knowing the warrior's soul would then be lacking them. This pale green Ioun stone now holds the essences and grants the owner Trueblood's health and skill. Not that much of it. Alright. Cloak of Bravery. Immunity to fear and panic. This is pretty cheap. Cloak of Reflection. This stuff's... not cheap. Cloak of Protection plus one. Armor class and saving throws plus one. Improved Cloak of Protection plus 2. Interesting. I'm seeing stuff that I've never seen before. The abilities conferred by this powerfully enchanted cloak attest to the fact that protection can take many forms, including hiding from view and running away. So armor class and saving throws plus 2. Improved haste once per day. Improved invisibility once per day. That's pretty sweet. but it'll be almost a third of our money. What if we got everyone Cloak of Protections? That'd be over 24,000. Would that be worth it? And we only have one Cloak of Bravery. Okay. Fear and Panic. Would that be save versus spell? Or is that an intelligence thing? I think that might be an intelligence thing. Let's see. I'm just gonna look this up really quick. See if we can find fear. No. How about intelligence? I think, yeah, I'm actually looking through the actual real life manual. Wisdom applies to saving throws against magical spells that attack the mind. Magic defense adjustment. So this is really based on wisdom. So that would be fear. So take 11. Give that to Meryl. Alright, so she's immune to fear and panic. Alright, let's go talk to some other people.
It is done.
Do mine eyes deceive me? Alive and well, hale and hearty. Belos must have been furious to see you walk out of the arena after your most recent victory. His mask is slipping.